Will Snoop come after me if I say bad things about his wine?
Yes, sir.
After a couple glasses of this, you're definitely gonna wanna drop it like it's hot.
For shizzle.
It's nothing but a G thing, baby.
You can't go wrong just to hear Snoop talk.
Snoop's being shy. Come on, Snoop.
They call me the dog father.
Oh, Snoop wasn't done.
Sorry, it's not done.
Sorry, Snoop. Guys, it's Tiffany here with another episode of Trying Celebrity Wines with my friend John Jackson, aka the Attorney Somm. Today we have a real treat for you because Snoop Dogg is in the house with his 19 Crimes Cali Red, which we are so excited to review for you.
This is a project that was started in 2012 by Treasury Wine Estates, which is one of the top wine producers in the entire world in terms of volume. And they started this 19 Crimes label. It was actually a tribute to the criminals from the United Kingdom in the 1700s and early 1800s that were convicted of one of these 19 crimes. Interestingly, the crimes range anywhere from grand larceny to my personal favorite, impersonating an Egyptian. I'm not sure where that came from, but that's apparently a bad thing to do. And so those who were convicted of one of these crimes got shipped off to Australia and sent to a penal colony. And so what 19 Crimes did is they come out with this label. Most of their wines are Australian, and then they would have a different convict, and they would have the convict tell his story. And so it's kind of a very cool idea. And they also have these augmented reality labels.
I was told that if we bought this wine, that Snoop Dogg would talk to me. So John here, who's a little bit better with technology, downloaded the app on his phone, and let's see what happens.
They call me the dog father, king of the West Coast, and I was born to defy society.
There you go.
Wow, that is, how much did you pay for this, sir?
This one is actually $10 or less.
$10?
$10 or less.
I have not tasted this wine yet, but I already feel that your $10 was well spent because Snoop just talked to me.
Definitely a very entertaining label, and certainly one that plays well with the younger crowd as well, because it's got a story behind the wine.
Shall we taste it?
Yes, absolutely. Definitely a California wine, you can tell. Very, very fruit forward.
Mm-hmm. Fruity.
Sweet fruit.
Sweet.
Oftentimes with fruit that's sweet, you can tell that it comes from the New World. If it's more earthy or less sweet, then it's probably an Old World wine.
It smells sweet. I don't love it. Will Snoop come after me if I say bad things about his wine?
I don't know. So I'm getting a lot of oak in vanilla. It's apparent that they used a lot of oak on this wine. Mm-hmm. The fruit is very, very sweet, and there's a bit of a sweet finish as well, which is not something that I typically look for when I'm looking for a wine.
Right. I would categorize this as sweet. My personal preference is dry. So I don't love this wine for the taste, but I would still buy it for $10.
You can't go wrong just to hear Snoop talk to
you. To have Snoop talk to me.
If you stop at General Math, you only gonna make General Math money.
Yeah, it's very sweet. But there's a lot of people who love sweet wine.
Yeah, so the only good wine is the wine you like. And certainly if you like oak and vanilla and sweet fruit, this is an excellent wine. And if you want to give it a shot, it's only $10, so you can't go too far wrong. It's dominant Petit Syrah. There's a little bit of Merlot in there as well. And so it comes from Lodi. Long Beach, California, Snoop's hometown, is not known as a wine producing area, and so they had to go to Lodi to get the fruit.
According to the Dogfather, the best pairing for this wine is grilled ribs with a brown sugar rub. Snoop's advice is, grills blazing, glasses up.
Glasses up!
What do you think about the alcohol content in here?
It's definitely a little bit on the higher end. It's over 14%. It's 14.1 ABV. And so after a couple glasses of this, you're definitely gonna wanna drop it like it's hot.
For shizzle.
We hope you enjoyed this video. We certainly had a lot of fun doing it. If there's other celebrity wines you'd like us to review, please let us know in the comments below. And of course, please like this video and subscribe to our channels. We certainly enjoy tasting these celebrity wines, and we hope to do another one soon. Until then, cheers.
Cheers.
Let's make a toast to success and nothing less. Yes, sir.